Another woman is shot to death and her husband charged in her murder after a house party last night. It happened on Lucky Town Loop in Elmore County. Police found the victim, 52-year-old Andrea Reeves, dead inside the home. Her husband, 51-year-old Willie Reeves, ran away but was caught shortly after. Police say the shooting stems from an argument.